everyone. Thank you to each and every one of you for being here with me today. My name is Treya Sarkar and I am going to be speech to you today about World Tourism Day. Tourism Day is important because United Nations World Tourism Organization started a celebration of World Tourism Day in the year 1980, which is celebrated every year on 27th September. This day is considered a big landmark for global tourism and to make them aware of the significant role of tourism. This year, the theme of World Tourism Day 2020 is Tourism and Rural Development. Many rural communities have shown that tourism is a lifeline, but it still needs to fully unleash its true force. Not only this sector is a landing source of employment, especially for women and young people, it will also provide that most vulnerable region with opportunities for traditional and socio-economic cohesion. The world got started with the COVID-19 pandemic, leaving with millions of jobs at risk. Tourism sector is among the hardest hit. As we join force to restart tourism, we must shoot our responsibility to ensure that the benefits of tourism are shared by everyone. Rural communities' conservation efforts, including those preserving endangered species, ancient customs and food, and preserve their unique natural and cultural heritage. Every year, United Nations World Tourism Organization decides the theme and hosts Country of World Tourism Day, which draws attention towards tourism. Last year, the theme of World Tourism Day 2019 was Tourism and Jobs, a Better Future for All. Travel and tourism provide employment to nearly 300 million people in the world, either directly or indirectly. It's almost equal to 1 out of 10 jobs in the world provided by the It provides equal opportunities for men and women with less training to gain a job in this sector. The skill required in tourism is not like you have learned advanced technology. Even you are not highly educated, just with a simple formal training, you can get a decent job. Some top careers opportunities in travel and tourism are travel agent, hotel manager, SPA manager, tour operator, event organizer, tour guide, PR manager, etc. Do you like know around 40% of people in small natures like Maldives, Bhutan, learn their livelihood from the travel and tourism sector? UNWTO has created a platform, Tourism for SDGs, which means Sustainable Development Goals. Thus, the tourism sector can contribute a lot to achieve this SDGs. It comprises of 17 goals approached by the United Nations to improve the lives of future generation sustainable. The main objective of World Tourism Day is to spread awareness among the international communities importance of tourism in order to strengthen social, cultural and economic values. On this World Tourism Day, the Sector General of UNWTO said that whenever you travel, just remember to respect nature, your culture and your host. People from all over the world come to discover the beauty of incredible India. India is a vast, diverse topography, starting from Himalayan mountain to Indian Ocean, coastline converging all historical and natural heritage, which attracts tourism from all over the world to visit India once. Thank you very much for listening me. Thanks.